You know what's going on. We on some zombies with the new Fera 83 gun. Just leveling it up right now. Trying to get attachments and everything for it, but even with zero attachments, this thing is a machine. It is a force. And I can only imagine how it's gonna be in multiplayer. Because it's just shredders. So, whenever it's pack-a-punching zombies, it's called the Miera 51. Fast that you just burn through bullets. It just does numbers. Doesn't even make sense. Try something out. See just how quick this thing burns through 90 bullets. And go. It's incredible. Incredible. Just an absolute monster. This is a game with zero attachments. Only double tap. Epic rarity. But still. This thing is, man, just don't, you can't beat it. The other new gun they have is My submachine gun. It's like the LC-60 or something like that. I forgot what it's called, but almost looks like a Vector. Weird Vector MP40 hybrid gun. But since the Galil was my favorite gun in basically every Black Ops, definitely through 1-3, and I just knew it was going to be a force in this game. Sure, eventually it'll get nerfed, but this is confirmed as the Galil 2. But before the Krig 6 was the Galil. Looked like it, but the Krig 6 is actually a AK-5. And it was only a matter of time. Says it doesn't have the best damage out of the assault class, but I mean, it, the speed makes up for it. I mean, honestly, it feels like it does decent amount of damage as well. But it burns through ammo. It just absolutely burns through ammo. That's also because I don't have any magazine attachments on it. That's a 3-pack of punch. Shoot that in the opposite direction. Oh, Jesus.
No coming back from a headshot.
See what, hold on, let me see what the max magazine is for this. VDV 50 round fast magazine. Ups at the 50 rounds. Man, that's incredible. And even then you're gonna have the barrel to, oh, it doesn't have one that. Man. This is, yeah, this thing is gonna be a machine. Like, it already is with zero attachments. But, it's gonna take over multiplayer. For sure. It shoots so fast, it's hard to even, like, single fire. Oh. Yes. absolute beast. Double XP going on right now. And double weapon XP. I mean, I knew it was gonna do this. I absolutely knew it was gonna shred. Still to this day, can hold up as my favorite gun in Call of Duty. Easily. Zombie threat deleted. And it says that the gun has heavy recoil. But, I mean, I don't see it. Now, granted, I have Deadshot on, but even when I'm just firing like that, it's almost no recoil at all. You'd think that it would be a lot more recoil because of how fast the shooting. And this is with zero attachments.
This is how
attachments. Only thing is it just burns through the ammo. So once you get that 50 round magazine, set. I guess we'll go for an extra after this one. A little preview of it. Already leveled up 17 times in this one game. I don't even need that. I don't even need the insta. I need it.
Team, got another exfil window.
Setting fuse on monkey bomb.
Oh, it's good. Well, that sucks.
Rapier, we are ready to extract as soon as possible.
Chopper inbound. We got a
limited
window here.
Don't even think that I'll need that chopper gun. Just in case. Woo! 56. No, you're not. 56. That was a quick little preview of the new meta. Far 83, ladies and gentlemen.